Amphenol Fiber Systems International is a global company that designs and manufactures the most reliable, innovative fiber optic interconnect solutions for the harshest of environments. Amphenol Fiber Systems International started as a fiber cable assembly house in 1993. And really that gave us the expertise to learn how to put cable and connectors together in very harsh environments.
We first got into the fiber optic business and supporting fiber optic links that connected golf course cameras to the production trucks. That was actually one of the early cable assemblies that this company started doing and got us into the cable assembly, the connector building business. We actually designed our own connector to intermate with the existing connector that we were needing at the time. And since those origins, we've actually concentrated almost exclusively on fiber optics.
Often when customers come to us, they might be introducing fiber into their system for the very first time. The real reason, again, for that is just because everybody wants more data faster.
We understand how the fiber optics work, what the limitations of how you package the fiber optics into connectors.
Our engineers understand how to connect fiber cable, which again is very inherently fragile, with connectors that are truly robust and reliable.
I mean, we try and keep it as simple as we can so that it's a reliable, robust solution. And simple often obviously leads to more robust solutions. One of the most impressive things about fiber optics and the fiber optic connector business is the fact that we're dealing with microns. We are dealing with things that are a tenth, a hundredth of the diameter of a human hair that we're trying to line up these pieces to get the information and the data transmit across.
Our physical contact fiber optic connectors are all based on a termini, or the terminus, in which case that actually holds the glass. They're spring-loaded, they go into circular connectors.
We actually have two pieces of glass that are actually trying to transmit information, one glass fiber to the other. So there are several ways of doing it. That glass is a continuous piece of glass and has a physical contact, so it'll actually go from point to point.
Physical contact works very well when you need low loss. It's one of the best. It's also very good in high shock and high vibration environments. Expanded beam is a different technology where you put a lens in front of the glass. Say the glass is 50 microns or 9 microns. You put a lens in front of that. Sometimes it's touching, sometimes it's not. It expands the beam out so that it's a large beam. And then it gets focused back into another lens, and then that gets focused down into the fiber so it can carry the signal. Expanded beam has advantages, particularly in dusty environments. And that's one of the beauties of fiber over copper, in that it can travel a large distance. You don't have much loss from that standpoint. You don't need amplifiers in that. And it's also very lightweight. It's immune to EMI.
The fact that our connectors have all been designed from a fiber-first standpoint is really what sets us apart from any of the other electrically converted cables that are out there.
So understanding how you marry that connector and cable together is incredibly critical for these harsh applications. I think that is really the unique thing about Amphenol Fiber Systems, that we're 100% focused on fiber optic solutions across the board, from termini all the way through system solutions.